Cash flow. So this is a game by the author of a book called Rich Dad, Poor Dad. And this is about retail. Anyway, my dream. First, we'll just do the starting dream of the stock market for kids. Fund a business investment school for young capitalists, teaching them the basics of business. School includes mini stock exchange run by students. You are a doctor, MD. Your starting salary is $13,200. You have $400 in savings. That means your starting cash is $400. Roll. So, went to a concert. Have to pay $180. So, first we'll start with the small deals. Stock. So this is stock. Fast-growing seller of home electronics heading by 32-year-old Harvard grad, and the cost is $20, and the range is from $5 to $30. Pass. End. Roll. We have a baby, and it's going to cost us an extra $640 per month, I think. Or week, maybe. Expensive baby. Maybe month. How much money? We have 8,000. These are our loans. We'll pay off 1,000. Okay. Roll. So our expenses are 9,490 a month. I think this is a monthly. And we get 13,200. Small business. House for sale. Nice free two. I don't know what that means, but a nice free two house available in depressed market. Due to layoffs, would you make good investment property for right buyer? Cost $50,000, the down payment is $4,000, the cash flow is $200. So we'll buy that. We pay our $4,000. Roll. Small stocks. This is $10. Inflation worries cause poor shares for long makers. $10 is better. Sells usually sells for $5 or $40. $10 is okay. We'll buy $1,000. Thousand, so we've got we'll buy it. Yeah, whatever, we'll do 500 then. Then we don't need a loan. 501. Then we don't need the loan. Although we could have got a loan, but if it was $5, we could have got a loan. And we went shopping, $350 probably for that baby we had. More rattles. And you are offered 35,000 per unit for all the units in a combination of duplexes, fourplexes, or eightplexes. Buyers their own financing. If you sell, pay off the related mortgages. We have none of that. We've got a free two. If you sell, pay off the related mortgage. Give the okay. We have a with shares and the free two. And roll, small. Okay. Develop interesting idea of a software program. Start a company, produce and sell it. No profits during startup. Long hours, no extra pay. Doesn't sound that good. Not interested. Buyer for 20 acres. Wants to build 20 acres. He will rezone it. We don't have 20 acres. Roll. Pay a full set of our expenses and lose two turns in charity. So we pay all our money to charity. Yes. Be by Jesus and all that. Yeah. To help the Somalians and whoever else. Donate $1,000, and then we can roll our dice twice. Yes, pay our lottery and lose and get the small deal. Ah, that's better. $5, we've got $10. We'll buy $2,000 for $5. Now we need to sell this rubbish. Ah, small deal. Ah, is this our crap? This is what we paid $5 for, and now it's selling for $1. Well, we're not going to sell it. We might as well buy more. How many should we buy? $1 is quite good. We'll buy. We've got $4,000. We'll buy $10,000. $10,000. So we need a loan. $1,000 is quite good. We'll get $10,000. So this, I think this is the one that cost us 5, unless it cost us 10. It is this one, it cost us 5. Now we get 10,000, it cost us 1. Small. And this is another one. Another 3-2 in an older area by a highway department. Market crashed, no bids. We don't have to put down any down payment, but we lose $100. But we don't have to put any down. Maybe this is good. We lose $100, but we don't have to pay anything. Ah, but we do have to pay $100. Is it worth it? But it's worth 50,000. We don't have air. Forget it. Forget it. We don't want to lose money. We lost money to CDs. Okay, we've got to put down 5,000, but we'll get 160. Another 3-2. Suddenly available to estate closing. We'll maintain all the property. Yes, we'll buy that. Got to get a loan. Yes. Buy, roll, have a small deal. We're going to put down 2,000 for another 3-2 that was repossessed by the government. Go with government financing. Government financing and a tenant. We get 220 a month, so we'll buy that. End, buy, roll, small. Okay, it's a you find a great deal. Ah, this is a great deal, and a company you bought transferred manages 3-2 house. No current tenant, it's been on the market 6 months and has been reduced. So we've got to put down 2,000, we get 250 cash flow, yes. And so our cash, our income, is, our passive income is, our cash flow is 830. Stock, my 2p, this rubbish. The company reorganized, massive losses due to expansion, recession. Stockholders lose half, so we lose a lot, yes. Oh well, not a good company it seems. Awful company we invested, so half though. It'd still be good if we get some decent sale on it. Okay, bank foreclosure. This one is a 2-1 condo, so we've gone from a 3-2 to a 2-1. Still don't know what that means. A 2BR, 1BA. Indesirable neighborhood, closed to jobs and stores, make offer. Okay, buy. Down, pay 5,000, get 220, and roll. So our expenses are 10,290. Our income is, so we're plus 3,900. Another baby, another 640 for us. 20 for golf balls. Golf balls for the baby. To stick it in its mouth so it can stop crying. Powerhouse market. More crap. More. Grow for us, and this costs 40. Be good to sell at 40. Trading range is 10 to 30. Good time to sell, but we don't have any of it. An all-time record high. We'd like an all-time record high for that other crap we bought, but go to a ball game. Oh, that's what we need our golf balls for. To a ball game. Weak earnings by most lead to weak mutual funds. Grow for us. Oh, this is what that crap that was for 40 a minute ago. Okay, we'll buy a load of that. We'll buy a thousand worth of the grow 40. Hopefully it'll go for 40 again. Small, we'll put down 5,000, we get 160. This is now a 1-2 offered by Yonko. We want to move into a 3-2. 3-2 for a growing family. So a 2-1, two bedrooms, one bathroom maybe. Ah, is this what it is? Is that what it means? This is a 3-2. And that's a 1-2. Okay, that's the one. That one window is. One window? Maybe? One window, two. We'll buy that. Don't have money, so. Loan. Roll. Another baby. Woohoo. We're reproducing like rabbits. Rate offers 30,000 per unit for all units. Apartment houses, we don't have any of them. Apartment house, 2 units or more. Bonus fund, another complex. If you sell, pay off related mortgage, give up cap flow. We have nothing. We have 3-2s and 2-1s. Yes, we'll stick to the small ones for the moment. Preferred stock, big to power, too big. High yield first stocks, major the next. Domestics, fixed fair level. Okay, so we'll get 10,000 cash flow and they sell for what we bought them for, so we'll get, use all our money, we won't bother with a loan, we'll get 4, so it's 40 cash flow. Is this all rubbish? I paid 10 for this and I sell it for 30. Yes, profit. Yosh, use some of our money to pay something. Credit cards, get rid of them. How much do we lose? How much does our expense go down? Not much. 270 went down for 9,000. Not great. Oh well. Maybe paying some. Maybe the loan would have been better. The credit cards are less interest, maybe. You're offered 30,000 per our duplexes. We have none. Let's see how much it goes down for the loan. We can pay 1,000. It goes down 100. Yes. So if we had paid that 9,000 towards the loan, we would have went down 9,000. So if we paid the loan, is better to pay than the credit cards, because then it goes down a lot more. So credit cards aren't that much interest. New fishing rod to go with our golf balls. So we bring our expenses 10,800. Our income 40,450. Our passive income 1,250. On you, this is for 30. The box average adult division 30. Not worth buying at 30. Next, builder wants land. Wants 10-acre park. Approved division 10 acres with stream. Sale to give up crash flow. We have no stream. We have no enough. We have the free twos. No one wants them apparently. Buy big screen TV. Pay for if you use a credit card. Add 4,000 to credit card and pay and add a payment of 120 to your monthly expenses. We have the cash, so we'll just pay the cash. Small. Is this the one I sold before? The UK drugs booming. $50. Usually 5 to 40. Software, large increase software, 10,000 cash for inventive software program related companies, sell giver. We have no software, we have free twos. Let's pay off that loan. Paid. Small deal. Business up dramatically and the company doing well, so it's massive. Split. Is that the crap one? So we doubled our, did we double it again? Yes, we got back what we lost. Okay. Roll. $700 for our air conditioning. Or our car's air conditioning. Small. Sister-in-law borrows money. Sister-in-law downsides, needs 5,000 to make house payment. She promised payback 10,000. She finds a new job. Good luck on the streets. Roll. This is that crap one. No, this is not the crap one. Movie buyer fired after third mega flop. Shares sink. Chairman bonus cancelled. $5. Usually sells for 10 to 30. So that's a good investment. How much should we buy? We got 8,000. We'll buy 5,000. Should we take a loan? That seems like a good investment. Let's pay the loan. 5,000. This will be a big one. It's better than that junk movie business. And the training range is usually double, so that's quite a good investment, I believe. Parents selling 2-1. Used by a China college, other amount of rentals. Okay, this is down pay 4,000, we get 140. Our cash flow is, our expenses have gone up a bit. Well, our income's still higher, our passive income is whatever. We need to sell some rubbish. Gross for us. This gross for us, we can get double what we paid, so let's just get rid of it. Get that double, because we're getting desperate to pay the whole loan. Get rid of it. Then we'll get, we should get minus, our expenses will go down, 1900. Roll. You're offered 30,000 per unit for all communication, 4-plex, 8-plex. No, we just have 3 2s, 2 1s. $80 for dinner with the babies. The time has passed. They're probably toddlers by now. Lunch with friends, $40. Small. A friend has urgent need for money. Will sell you 10 1-ounce gold Krugerrands, well below going red, for $300 each. That's good. Last time I looked at the Krugerrands was years ago. Well, I looked at them and they were £500 each. Then the next time I looked at them, maybe a year or 6 months later, they were £1,000 each. A $300 is good. That's about, well, $3,000. They probably were $3,000 each, and he's selling them $300 each, so a tenth of what they're worth. Oh, good, finally we get rid of these 3-2s, although they bring income. Anyway, brother-in-law lost his job, wants to buy a 3-2 house. He'll probably pay you $100,000 4 years from now, but has no income or savings. He can pay a small monthly amount and a down payment. If you sell it, he turns your cash. Good luck on the streets with your sister. condo for sale. Excellent 2-1 condo with many extras for sale. Just the business success of owner. She's moving up, so you can. Who's this? -1,000 there. We don't want no minus. Charity, yes, we'll give the charity so we can roll off 2 dice. How much of the, we can't, we have to pay all these all at once, these car loans. Can't pay them bit by bit like the regular loans. 2 dice. Small. Stick to the small. Oh, we don't have to down pay anything. We got 100 cash flow. Bank foreclosed 6 months. Buy. We've got a bit of money now. We try a large one. Try a big deal. See what we get now. I got a down pay too much. 50,000 down pay is a bit much. Bank is taking back small. Mall is currently 50,000 occupied, just listed today. 800 for a 50,000 down pay, and we'll have to take out a 40,000 loan, about 40,000, a little less. So that's going to add 3,000 to our expenses. Not worth it, is it? Not worth it. I don't think it's worth it at the moment. Maybe stick to the small deals for now. We'll try another big deal. Although we want to sell all this rubbish, and we sell all this rubbish in the small deals area. Yes. How much did I pay for this junk? I paid $1. We can get $5. And keep the well, should we sell the lot of it? It's crap, isn't it? Yeah, get rid of the bloody lot. Oh, I get the 12. Okay, we'll keep our. No, 12. I get rid of a lot of this shit. It's what we paid before it goes down again. Yeah, that's good to get rid of the junk. Pay off our car. I can pay off my car. What? Pay off the car. Buy a car. How much does that go down? 19,000? Only $400. Or less than that. That's alright. We'll do a big deal now. We've got some money. 60,000. Big deal. Put down 9,000. We get 300. There's another 3-2. It's not great, is it? 9,000 for 300. It's better than nothing. Yes. Everything. Buy it all. 20,000. We've got to put in 20,000 for 400. We do have the 20,000. We've got the 20,000. 80,000. Oh, this is a fourplex. They're always wanting to buy the fourplexes, these people. So it's probably good to have a fourplex to add to our 3-2s. And we've got the gold. We want to get rid of that. We get the fourplex. How do we sell the gold? Does that come under the small deal or the big deal or something else? We'll deal with the big deal for the moment. -100, a 3-2 with a pool and whatever, 20, horrible, don't want it. Losing money, no, no. 50,000 down payment, 2,800 cash flow, that's quite good. Big down payment, but we only have to borrow 7,000, but we're getting 2,800, that's good. 500, that's good. Ah, that's a big apartment that they're always wanting to buy. This one's always the 24-unit older building near completely available, renting, fully rented, yes, we'll get that. 7,000 loan, 2,800 cash flow is good. We got 8,000 and our expenses 2,000. We got no money, so we'll do the small one. It's my 2 years. Is that the one I sold? I think that is the one I sold. It suddenly jumped. Is it that crap one? I think it's that crap one. I had for $1. Oh well. I'm not buying that. 50,000 down. Pay 3,100. Another 3-2, yes. Why not? Small, unusual. 1,500 Royal Spanish New World Havana Mint, only piece of 8 gold coin in good condition. A swap meet, only one sell us $500. Yes. Yes, like the Krugerrand. Yes, 2 dice. Charity. 2 dice. Yes, 2 dice. 25,000. Should we try a big one? Gotta put down 8,000, we get 280. It's a duplex. Oh, these are duplexes, are they? This is a duplex, or is that's a house? That's the 3-2. This is a Tenants in places, the investment duplex. Only has income tax, probably need to sell quickly. Okay. Two dice. So we are 18. Child needs braces. Oh, a little brat. One of those little brats we produced. Oh, big again or small? We need to sell this junk stocks and okay for you drug. This market is high and yeah, everyone's high except me. High on life. Newest theme park loses record amount, share price hits all time low. How much did I pay for this shit? $5, yes, double money, get rid of that crap. 50,000, good, good. Roll. So our last ones are the four big shares of the two, but they bring cash flow. So we, I think we're done with the small ones. We'll stick to the big ones now, we've got a fair amount of cash. Down pay $1,200 for a duplex, $400. $12,000 for a $400, is that good? Pass from them. Although we want to get rid of that money, the tax us, the bloody charity and all that. Want this money gone. $20,000 for $800. A pizza chain, limited partner wanted. Frozen pizzas with, yeah, yeah. Let's get rid of the money. Can't pay enough, and we pay that loan, get rid of that. Big $50,000 down pay for $2,400, another 12 unit, yes. And get rid of that loan. And we'll save $700 a month. Park and the handicap loan, $100. Why? He's got braces. Big $40,000 for $2,700. This is an automated business for sale. Successful coin telephone business. There for the owner. Here is Liat's estate. Look. Ah, whatever. Borrow, buy. Yes, we're out of the rat race. We got 100 times our passive income, post our dream, or win. Roll. What's my dream? 5,000 more cash flow, 50% cash flow. You get 500 cash flow. Yes. And roll. We get 10,000 cash flow on the heat and the AC service. Cost 200,000, but we've got lots, millions. Yes. 800,000 yacht racing. We fly to Perth and spend, and this is someone else's dream, not ours. We get 25,000 if we roll a 3 or higher on one dice, or else we get nothing. That's not good, is it? That's a 50-50. What do I do? I've got to pay. Is that good? 50-50. Who cares? Fuck. Yes. Yes, game over. We win. Yes, hairdressers. We win. Game over. And I did cash flow. I won. So that was a game of playing by ourselves. And that'll do for the moment. See, people start rooms and you can play against other people, so. Although I did take me quite long to do that. So, anyway, that was cash flow. Took me 23 minutes of cash flow.